We are in the compound of Gendavarat, mansion for mansion compound, and we have offices, we have workshop, we have the store. This is a place where all MFM staff are working, and from where we are coordinating, supervising, and controlling of MFM activities. The number of MFM staff we have in this compound is about 35 who have been implementing and working in different departments in agriculture, in sustainable land management, human development, water development, education, health, and administration staffs. We have field workers, development agents, and the social workers who are practically implementing MFM activities at the grassroots level jointly with the community and the direct beneficiaries.
Long live formation.